That would explain honey's centuries-old role in speeding wound healing and treating gastric complaints. Sure enough, modern science has shown honey's effectiveness in treatment of ulcers, bed sores, burns, skin sores, and inflammation. Honey has even been known to heal wounds that don't respond to antibiotics, although care must be taken to be sure the honey itself is free of contaminants.
Eyes to frozen closed. Woke up lying in the grass where the springtime crocus grows. It opened my eyes to the lock above my heart. It's no surprise. I don't ever want to be apart. Could you wait until the summertime?